guys, so today I'm gonna be showing you how to make a pop socket and out of a lotion cap. So you're gonna have your lotion cap, right? Let me just get a piece. Then I would recommend a hot glue gun, but I don't have one right now. So I got a paper. Sorry about my brightness if it worked out well. Then I'm take a pen or something. Marker. Okay. Okay. You're gonna take your marker. Then, oops. Yeah. Hold your lotion cap. Then make a circle. Turn it on your paper. Okay. Okay. Here's my circle that I drew. Okay, so now you will cut it out. Oh yeah, make sure you like or subscribe to this, to me. So like this video and subscribe to me. So I cut out my circle. Make sure it fits onto your bottle cap or your lotion cap. Okay, guys, so now I'm gonna take my glue all around. Okay. Took my glue around it. Now I'm gonna put it down. Put my lotion there. Like that. Okay. Now I'm gonna need another piece of paper. A little piece of paper. Since I don't have paint right now, at this moment, I'm gonna use paper to paint the edges. Let me just glue. Just need a little piece of it. My glue again. There's my pop socket. Now, take a piece of paper, fold it in half like this, use my glue, glue it on to the top of it. Take another piece of paper, then after that you're gonna decorate your pop socket. Sorry, then that's how you would make a lotion pop socket. So, bye!